coast. And kettles. Shoulder trained ferrets, man. Raw fed, pretty freaking big.
He's eating a pigeon rib cage with a pigeon neck attached. That's a pigeon carcass next to it. I leave some of the feathers on for roughage, so they have a healthy digestive system. What roughage is like fiber for animals that are carnivores. Fur, feathers, shit like that. It acts to like clog up their intestines, and then the bones help scrape it out, kind of like a pipe cleaner. And it helps keep their digestion healthy. If you don't have roughage, it's gonna fuck it up. If you don't have bones, it's gonna fuck it up. You have to have a good meal.
Tongue is sticking out. Maybe not. Look up.